Hey guys, today I'm going to be viewing a caramel apple. Big bite. It's pretty good. This looks pristine. My cat's up there. His name's Kyle. Huh. Where to bite next? Not amazing, but it's not bad. It's good, but I don't really like it. Usually, when I get an apple skin gets stuck to my teeth. But this time, apple skin and caramel are getting stuck in my teeth. Also, it is caramel. To all you caramel enjoyers, then why is it spelled with a C-A-R-A? Yeah. It's basically just an apple with caramel on it on a stick, so it's basically all it is. To be honest, I just want to be over with this apple. It's not good. But I hate it. Each bite as you go on makes it worse. It tastes fine. But I don't like the texture. I got a bad apple. That's the same as something, I think. It's super messy. Sorry, my camera fell. That's good. Can't deal with this. the apple, it wasn't that good, but, you know, it wasn't terrible. I didn't like the texture, but everything else was fine, you know? It stuck in my teeth, which could be interpreted in two ways. Seconds, or, like, you can, like, seconds and then, like, at the time measure, like, the course of the meal, you know? And, the other way could be you got stuck in your teeth, but you can't really eat it. It's kind of like both, you know? Doesn't taste that good. It's not terrible, but it's not awesome. In total, pristine? Well, the apple I got for it was bad. So that brings the whole thing down. With the apple, bad apple with it, it's like a 4 out of 10. But if I had a better apple, I think it would be like at least a 6 out of 10.